was like watching Forrest Gump, man. I just didn't want it to end. You know what I'm saying? I did not want it to end. I mean, man, I'm just completely blown away.
Yeah, this is going to cause a little bit of controversy. What is going on, everyone? I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Ty Smith, not Todd. If it's your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking me out. But if you plan on subscribing to my channel, do yourself a favor and me. Don't do it just yet. Get an idea of who I am, what I'm about, what my beliefs are before you subscribe to me, if you would, please, okay? I really appreciate it if you did it that way. And how do you do that? Go to my channel, click on the words playlist. When you click on playlist, it's going to bring up a bunch of different video topics. You're going to see a variety of things. Church/God topics, home entertainment videos, marriage, relationship advice videos, advice to subscribers, fitness, health, comedy. There's a lot of things on there, all right? I want you to do that to get an idea of who I am and what this channel is about before subscribing, if you would, please. And also, if you want to support me in what I do, you can purchase a t-shirt. The link is down there in the description. If you want to donate to the cause and all that, the different things that I do, you will see that you can also donate to my Patreon channel, or you can donate to PayPal directly. We're doing great things here. Let's go ahead and go into this next video.
All right, so this next song that I rolled out is Weezer, Say It Ain't So. It came out of the bingo ball, chosen by you, the subscribers. Picked at random. All right, here we go. Weezer, Say It Ain't So.
Say it ain't so, whoa, whoa.
had me in my mind the whole time pondering, where did I hear this at before? Let me first go ahead and address. Enjoy the guy's vocal. Enjoy the energy of this band. Enjoy the laid back feel to the song. Then it started hitting me. Where do I know? Guys, you can go back and listen to this. This bass line, the music, the tell me that doesn't sound like Chris Stapleton, Broken Halo. I don't know, guys. That's just what, once it did, then I'm like, wait a minute. Even though this probably was out, I don't know. This don't say who the subscribers. This doesn't say when this came out, but this kind of had that same type of melody as Broken Halos. All I can hear is Broken Halos in there. That doo 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 doo. That's like Chris Stapleton said, used to fly. Y'all know what I'm talking about? But anyway, no hate on these guys right here. No hate on Chris Stapleton either. Either way, whoever did it first. But I'm just saying, the melodies and bass line and all that kind of sounds the same. So anyway, enjoy the music. But again, my mind is stuck in Broken Halos when I'm hearing this. It's like listening to the melody of Broken Halos with different lyrics sung to it, if y'all know what I mean. So everyone else, subscribers, patrons, Instagramanites, Twitter hatchlings, let me know what you guys thought about this. It was all right for me. Will it be something that I'll put on my playlist or anything? Probably not. It's just okay for me. I mean, that's all I can say. It didn't really catch my attention. So you guys let me know what you think. Thumbs up if you like it, tell me why. Thumbs down if you didn't like it, tell me why. Besides that, put it in the comment section below after this video. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to check out. I hope and pray that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.